Hey guys, it's Elisa, and this thing happened with my camera. I was doing like a video of slime and teaching how to do slime, so I'm just gonna do it with my words and then I'm going to end where I left off. So basically, we're going to add, depending on how much slime you want, put some glue. So if you want a little bit of slime, then you can put like half a bottle, or it just depends on how much you want. I put in a whole bottle. And then if you want to make fluffy slime, which I made, you add shaving cream. It doesn't if you want, you can look it up, but to me, you should just put as much as you want. So don't put too much though. So I put in the shaving cream and then you mix it up. And then, if you want to put any coloring in it, then you can put that in, or if you want glitter, then put it in. And that's where I left off. So now, I'm going to do it with you. Let me open up this. I'm going to look for a little bit in case you're still behind. Contact solution. You could use borax and water, but then you have to wait for a little bit. So I suggest if you can make a video about it, which I don't know if you are, but if you do, then you should probably do it before you start the video. So I'm just letting you know. So you can put as much as you want. It doesn't matter how much you put. Because this is what forms it, so if you put too much it might be a little bit stringy. So I just keep on putting it in until I think it's like, oops, that's the wrong thing. So I'm adding more contact solution. I'm just gonna put a lot because so far it's not really coming together very well. Wait. There's something I forgot. Okay, so I can just do this now. This is supposed to be like the second step. You're supposed to use, spoon just sunk into the slime. Well, it's not slime yet. But it's going to be slime soon. So, right now my hand is a mess. But I'm just going to keep on adding. And then I'll probably just add that right now. I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of baking soda. It's okay. If you forget this step like me, you can just do it last. Maybe it will still help. Okay. Let me wash my hands first. Okay. So, let me get the baking soda. Got it. this much. Actually, no, like half of it. Okay, that's about good. Okay. Now let's start mixing again. Now that we have the right ingredients. Okay. Wow, it's already forming. Baking soda does help. But now wherever it's forming, it's kind of getting chunky. So I hope this doesn't turn out as a bad slime video. So, wish me luck. See, it looks like, I hope it's not stringy slime, because I hate those kind of slimes. The kind that, like, not break, but, like, rip really easily. I hate those, so, I'm gonna keep on mixing and mixing. Okay, so now I think it's ready to mix with my hands. Okay, I think we just made slime. I think this was my first slime video. Yeah, actually no. No, this is my first like making slime video, but I did another video where I showed you guys all my slimes. Make sure to watch that one. Isn't it pretty? Okay. So, we're almost finished with the slime video. Now I'm just going to tell you what to do after you're done with your slime. After you're done with your slime, you should get a Ziploc bag and then just put it in there. It will like, this will make sure it feels the way it is right now, because right now it's pretty good. So, I should start cleaning up, because now we need to end the video. Make sure to like and subscribe and leave a comment down below. If you want me to do another video like this, or any other video with slime, and make sure to tell me what kind of video you want me to do. So, see you next time. Peace out.